sorts of lodging options here in Tuolumne County, like tents, cabins, vintage trailers. But if you get the chance to stay in a Conestoga wagon, you have to take it. Check it out! How cool are these? Air conditioning. For me, that's what separates camping from glamping.